that's a good start. It's actually both more stable and maneuverable than I thought it was going to be. Don't want to do too much high G maneuvers or stress it out way too much, because that spar in the middle tends to kind of torque and bend a little bit. So the stall behavior is pretty gentle, definitely easy to deal with. Can kind of get some loops going. Not the best though. Rolls nice. That's a surprise. Rolls outstanding.